And we finally get out of the traffic jam. Me.